Alrighty guys, welcome back to that Let's Play on my channel. Today we are tackling the Nier Automata, new game that just dropped today. So I'm excited and I'm so pleased to go ahead and play this game. I played the demo, the game was actually really well done. I was uber excited about it. The guy at GameStop told me he got really great reviews, and I can tell you without a doubt, shadow of a doubt, that it's a really good game. So if you guys like the video, go ahead and leave a like on it, so that way I know that you guys are actually enjoying the videos. If you can, you know, share with your friends and stuff too. It helps me out, you know, lets people kind of discover, you know, my channel and my way of doing things and stuff like that. I try to have fun and enjoy playing the games, and I just like sharing my experiences with you guys. So if you guys do like it, like I said, just go ahead and like the video. It takes like 2 seconds. Also, go ahead and subscribe. I do have another gameplay that's on the channel right now. Also, the Horizon Zero Dawn, only on PlayStation 4. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this. Yeah, I had a video, actually. I had two videos up for you guys ready, so I played a little bit of it. I feel so badly about it. It won't be really my natural, too much of my natural reactions, but
everything that lives is designed
to end. We'll see what happens.
We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
At least this way I kind of know how to avoid the things that I died from before.
I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
Oh. Okay. She's serious.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the strat.
It's me.
Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0.
11B, 4B, 12H.
The 50-kilometer threshold.
It sounds like some soft pencil.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to main
levels for a graphic designer.
Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood.
What the heck?
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged.
Aw, snap.
Origin point of long-range laser.
Yeah, this part reminds me of Alien Invader. My goodness. It's just as bad as the second. It's just as bad as the first time them dying.
Are ineffective.
Oh my gosh. Got them Kamehameha waves. Coming in hot.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Yes. Oh. Oh my gosh. Say the new religion is a no addition. Oh, that was too close. That wasn't even fancy.
20 down. Assuming captain's duty.
Oh crap. Oh, her color changed. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, because she became the captain. That's pretty cool.
Multiple surrounding enemy areas confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Thank you. Next for the win. It does have like a level system too.
Captain,
oh my god. What?
4B.
Bruh, she got wrecked.
Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
This part right here is actually in the demo.
This upcoming part.
Gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Oh, snaps. Alien invader.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert, large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Oh yeah, just to let you guys know too, these guys are you're playing as an android. Some of you that didn't know. Neighborhood, pal. Doink! Dark.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
He's a beast!
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Flawless! way smoother than. Let me see why.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
Yeah.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath
love those,
you came here
mechs.
To take out?
Those are so
no,
cool.
Just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target
that
then.
Sword
huh?
is on
I've
the
got
fleet.
A flight unit,
like
so I'll take a look
sword.
Around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
2B is obviously just because of how much. A boy can only dream. Whoa, I didn't know she could do that. Holy crap, it's like a charge. That was unnecessary, but okay. Also, this game, I think, is a good YouTube game because this is really appealing to look at.
2B?
She's so quick, ma'am. And she what does a lot of freaking,
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
You know,
do
just
it.
A lot of sweet movements. All the robots you have to go ahead and destroy. Good thing is this is a new game, so I don't mind.
Weak!
Ooh, 2 for the price of 1. Let's get it. Should be over there. Wachow! I still can't believe she can do that. I did not. Okay, it's just like with her other one.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
I can't wait till you start fighting like real bosses in this game. That's gonna be fun.
We'll be right back.
No, ma'am. I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Sick on him.
Weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Thank you. if you guys want to know how about the game, it's pretty fluid. Gameplay is pretty fluid too, just to let you guys know. But some of you guys might be wanting to get this game yourself, but you just haven't thought about it yet. Like I said, it's really fluid, it has nice movement. The way that she fights, it's definitely a different way of them having a combat kind of style game. But I like it.
Alert! Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know. Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
She's better than Rihanna in them.
Is that?
Heels.
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
You have to walk. Alright, let's see. Lots of stuff. Small recovery. Copper ore. I didn't see the obviously. Alright, let's see what we got.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong.
I guess even they get bad intel
from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Thank you. top of whatever machine.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
You thought that you missed the target. Psych! That huge thing is dark. Good lord. Oh my gosh. Thumbnail. Oh, I missed the he has the his freaking second hand ready.
To me.
Dang. The cavalry is here.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
How can she just say this so calmly? I would be freaking out right now. Oh guys, I'm just going to destroy this huge robot. No big deal. I understand she's an android. Good lord.
Alert.
Uh-oh.
Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal.
Oh shoot. Correct. Where are you, dumb robot? Oh, nice. Boink! He didn't like that.
Boost!
Ooh. Ooh.
9S!
You douche! You all up and do that to him? Come on, man.
Signal detected. No response to communications.
Oh my gosh. He's waking now. Glorious.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Ha!
9S. I have to repair him. Hod,
what happened to logic virus emotions vaccine. Should not get in the way of the mission.
The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Stop! Just do what I say!
2B, just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
Dang.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
End him. Finish what he started. Do it.
Yeah. Mecha suit activated. Round two, boy, let's get it. You like that? Two videos in a row, I just noticed that we got two girl main characters. Horizon Zero Dawn, we have Aloy and
the battle to them.
We have 2B in this game.
2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh my gosh.
Oh great.
We got more.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
is where they ended the demo. Sacrifice themselves. No!
Destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Well, all's well that ends well.
I think that works in this scenario.
All right. So we are rebooted. But we'll learn a little more, and then I think we'll end it right after that. There he is.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember.
Yeah,
there wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
Oh! So that's how they kind of keep their persona. They upload themselves.
I see.
That's
glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
She's mad about that. Dang, she's mad about that. No, he asked me the last time, and oh, that I wanted to do. Dang it. F. Yawara.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end.
Oh.
When the world was invaded by aliens from
beyond
the stars, the aliens
unleashed
a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization.
Y'all don't want to hear me talking.
Survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Okay. Yora. No, I can't hear you. First, you want to check your brightness settings. Okay. Looks like we're rebooting and getting back into our normal state. Yeah. like to have mine like crazy brightness. It's good. Okay.
Ma'am, are you there? All right, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missed.
We don't want those.
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself.
Okay, want those, good. Man.
If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
What? What kind of thing do you... What kind of thing to say like that? Come on, man. What? Oh my gosh. Oh, vibration.
Oh, I see you've turned vibration detection on. Let's run a check to make sure it's working.
Okay.
I'm gonna tap you on the shoulders, alright?
Okay.
How was that?
Yeah.
Did you feel it?
I did.
Okay. Check complete.
Thank you. Alright, so we'll do nothing else. Alright, we're good to go. Oh, dang.
Morning.
Really? Why you be gotta be so mysterious, lady?
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Alright. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. 2B.
Alright, guys. With that, we're gonna go ahead and stop the video. I think that's going to be a good stopping point right there. Next video, we'll go ahead and go to command, and then we'll see what's up. Start the next mission and see what we're going to be encountering next. But if you guys enjoyed that video, go ahead and click a like on the link below. Also, if you're new, go ahead and subscribe, guys, for that future content. Because, like I said, we have more and more videos coming out. So, I'm going to be uploading daily. So, go ahead and... With that, you can go ahead and, you know, be in the now and here, so that way you can check out and see what's popping and what's going on. And also, you guys can, you know, that way you guys can know what's going to be out first and what's going to be the good stuff out. So, without further... Ooh, outro, I'm so sorry. Getting a little tired. With that, guys, I think I'll take my leave. But you guys have a good one. Thank you so much for watching the video.